Tonight, Breaking Boundaries is hosting their 13th annual AIDS Awareness Black Tie Dinner event. Local News 8's Chelsea Brentzel is live at the Elks Lodge, where everyone is in their best dress. So, Chelsea, what's going on over there?
Well, Jay, it's quite a sight to see here. People are trickling in. They have their gowns and tuxedos on. The main mission of the Breaking Boundaries organization is to bring local AIDS and HIV awareness to Eastern Idaho, but they do a lot more for the community. Take a look. Breaking Boundaries lends a helping hand to others in Eastern Idaho because they feel there are many local organizations who need it.
I feel like we fill a niche in this community that's not served by other organizations. Typical groups we support oftentimes don't get United Way support. They don't have any federal granting programs.
Executive Director of the Idaho Falls Area Habitat for Humanity, Karen Lansing, says the organization has done much more than she could ever ask for.
Breaking Boundaries stepped up and was our major sponsor, helped us pay for advertising and getting the word out, and created an event. Our first Harvest of Hope fundraiser had 125 people at it, so we were really excited to see that happen.
Breaking Boundaries also paired up with Habitat for Humanity by participating in a brush of kindness on a local woman's home. Over a weekend, they helped transform her home by priming and painting the entire house. But that's not the only way they've made a difference. Joe Lawrence says they also broke boundaries for the Idaho Falls YMCA.
Breaking Boundaries has come to us and wanted to donate or give back to the community. So what they have done for us is we've redone this room, and they decided that they wanted to donate these chairs and these tables that you see in the background here.
The money Breaking Boundaries donates has a priceless impact on the community.
We're needed in this community. Without people like them and without the why, these kids and families have nowhere to go. So Breaking Boundaries has been a blessing for the YMCA as well.
Here, this event raised $50,000. All the proceeds from this weekend will go to local HIV and AIDS awareness prevention and education. Live at the Breaking Boundaries Black Tie Dinner, I'm Chelsea Brentzel.
All right, thank you, Chelsea. And tomorrow night, they will have a quilt folding ceremony and concert. Tickets for that event can be purchased at the front door of the Elks Lodge for $10.